Ranked match.
From the bottom is right. Straight booty. Now we hope the connection is not straight garbage. Germany seems logical. You know, I was down on Guilty Gear for what seemed like only pairing me against one small region, but
round one.
Being paired against Germany, I'm not so sure that's a good thing. I'm not about to get beat by one button. I don't care where in the world you are.
Round two. Fight.
Not seen those. This is all brand fucking new.
Round one.
Why would I play the same person in one ranked game? That doesn't make any sense. Chun intensifies.
Round two. Fight.
Stop pushing buttons, bro. Try to block that shit.
You win.
Okay. As good as this is making me feel about myself, should probably move on. I guess you played two of them? I don't know. Zero LP. Is too. Okay. These transitions are actually pretty good. Working on it, okay? I don't know. Kind of feel like I'm walking that pair that people low as rank as I am. I'm pretty much just gonna get away with the same friggin' beta combo I've been doing for literally ever. I think there's more to this game than that, but I'm honestly not 100% sure. That worked for Guilty Gear, but not really this game. Whoa. Didn't mean to do that.
Round one. Fight.
Oh. Mess around with that in a second. Kids. I don't really want to put it that high, but I don't know where else to put it. Anyway. Don't look at me, I'm just a streamer. Honestly, yeah, just gonna turn that off. Literally, I started using stream tip like today, so.
Round one. Fight.
I'm really not expecting much. Pushing buttons. How that came out.
Round two.
Couple things in that match I felt like. I don't know if it was me, the stick, or the lag. But yeah, I definitely got my ass kicked everywhere. I ain't even mad. Yo, no, he mad though. No, no. I swear. I swear I ain't mad. Setup is jank right now.
Come on. Round one. Fight.
Oh. don't do enough of is, I know she can, like, get back to combo canceling in the V-trigger. I at least know that much. Even if I don't actually know how to do it. Chun is dumb. I like it. I mean, I'll be honest. When this game was announced, first thing I said was, I hope Chun is good. And goddamn. Wish granted. Stage transitions though.
Round two.
Holy shit.
Fight.
I'm never expecting them. Ready for fight night. No. No, I'm not. Not even. I think I would like this game a lot more if I didn't like Revelator so much. That costume. Just a pinch more. modest. Okay, actually, it's like a lot more modest.
Round one.
Well, fight. Pop this. Whoa, that's far reaching. God, I keep running the anti-air with the... Roundhouse, but doesn't quite go up high enough.
Round two. Fight.
I think I can beat trigger cancel this and
round one. Fight.
Too obviously aggressive with that throw. It's probably got good range. On the internet. It's what I do best. If anybody wants to play some player matches, let me know. I'd honestly rather do that. Alright. Just because I get to play the same character over more times. I have no matchup experience hardly in this game. Not even less now that the DLC is out. I haven't played since like Alex came out, if that tells you anything. Nah, I lie. Guile. I haven't played since Guile came out. But I mean, Guile.
Round one. Fight.
Too obvious. My part, that is. I got away with that. I did not get away with it at the start of the first round. Yeah, they are not playing as scared anymore. Damn it! Ah, I get that way too often. How am I still alive? Definitely. Okay. I was about to say, I'm definitely dead now.
Final round.
Use it or lose it. Game? I don't even remember.
All aircraft report.
Spinning bird. Yes.
Round
down three. With this music, though.
Quite.
I feel like if she'd just been a little less scared and more offensive, I would have like been way less confident in what I was doing. there was times when she'd turn it on and I'd like be scared to throw out normals. And then they were like really passive. Think of a name for this, like Tussle Tuesday or something. Something really dumb that only I would be amused by. I feel bad about my performance, but, I mean, it's in the title. Hopefully the quality is okay. I'm not really sure on that one. I just could not find anybody to help me test. But I did. I did check it like 3 times before I started though.
For those who I wish to protect.
Round one. Fight!
Spacing out of my range for a little while. Now I'm at a life disadvantage. Shouldn't even try to throw it.
Round two. Damn, but those throws. Final round. Fight.
To juggle that. Damn it. Oh man.
You win.
Alright. I did not deserve that. That was just Chun being dumb.
Round one. Fight.
Throw eventually. Thought I was being sneaky with that. Oh, that cross up though.
Final round. Fight.
Mad, I lost to that vortex. It was really frustrating.
Round one. Fight.
Much expect the grab. She's really sneaky with that.
Why isn't that invincible and low? She's jumping in the air, for Christ's sake.
Round two. Fight.
Oh my god, I wanna freaking... Oh. getting dirt cat. Instinctively go for the heavy one. It's really not good. There's too much lag on the heavy one. Don't jump at me. Don't jump at me. Camp the hell out of you with the CX. Win. I love Chun-Man. I probably got time for one more and then I should really get to bed. I do enjoy this game though. If nothing other than because Chun is really dumb. This will be the last one for tonight. Hopefully it's a good one. It could be a stomp. Who knows? Collie. Gotta watch out for original ground pound move, do not steal.
Round one. Fight!
Again. I'm gonna be sad when I get to a rank where three
round two
roundhouse doesn't work. That's overkill.
win.
Did I win? Wonder how long it takes us to get this super bronze.
Round one. Fight.
Not heavy again. You have to commit so hard. Which I kind of like. Nice mix up. Show me the power of a super drop. Yeah. Oh, no. I wasn't sure on the frames.
Round two. Fight.
Me a thousand times. No, not that many times. I'll take that trade.
Final round. Fight.
It's not true. That is.
You win.
Well, appreciate you guys watching. That's been our first run of ranked at pretty much the bottom. I think I had like a few games maybe at the like start of the game's launch, but other than that, yeah, I haven't really touched ranked. Anyway, have a beautiful time, everybody.